William Maitland?
You're damn right.
Author of the theory of psychocerebral equilibrium?
You better believe it.
Garbage.